Hello, everybody. Today what we're going to do is we're going to draw shape robots. You need a white piece of paper, some markers, or some crayons. I heard you've been talking about shapes in class, so we're going to use our shapes to make a robot. We're going to use circles, triangles, squares, and rectangles to make our robot. I'm going to start off with the robot body. I think I'm going to draw a square. Then I'm going to think about my robot needs a head, arms, and a legs. A head. I'm using rectangles. Circles. Triangles. Arms. Legs. And add decorations. Robot that you like, you can add colors and finish your robot. Your shapes and your imagination and make a robot. Have fun!